Hola, amigos. Tengo una pregunta. Suscríbenos. Click the bell.
No, but like, actually,
yeah,
no,
we basically. Back. We're back in
hey,
the
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
If only I actually have my voice.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Look, I don't even have to talk anymore.
Yeah, you, like, gosh, hit it.
Hold on, let's see.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna basically do a trash tutorial of the school. All the crappy parts. Let's go.
Liv, name the shadiest part of the school.
What do you mean? Define shadiest.
Like sketchy. Like what's the like greasiest part of the school?
Like where do you ever want to go?
Other than like the entire school.
Entire school. No, like the worst.
The worst. That's hard, man.
I'd say smokers. That's what I'm thinking.
Okay, but we're not going outside because it's raining.
I know. I'm just saying.
That's a lot of work.
It's a lot of damage.
It's third. What are you talking about? All of third.
Third is actually really good.
Other than go show them the best place in the school.
Oh yeah. Oh. Yeah, true. So these are the best lockers because there's like nowhere.
Dad isn't in this room.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah. Yeah, the other teachers there.
Activity room. But they're gonna pull those in there. Oh. Okay, so we'll show you the greasiest part tomorrow.
Yeah,
that's gonna look great on the footage. Like I'm gonna like that's second channel material.
Yeah, that is so true.
We're making a second channel for outtakes.
I didn't hear that. I didn't hear it. Don't want to hear it.
We have fans all through the hallway
because
it's really hot.
No, we have fans.
We have fans.
We're really
popular. Oh, yeah, we got fans. That's what I put in one of them. I was like, oh, I gotta love fans.
Yeah, I saw that one. Like,
ew, okay, back at it again. Don't come up to me at school, guys. Actually, don't, because I'm gonna kill myself. And you at church? Are you okay? Don't come up to me. I saw
Why are
stop.
You, like, going off on people?
Because they keep coming up to me. You're like, oh, yeah, I saw the vlog.
Yeah, you're getting recognition.
This is my first
like
vlog,
Kurt Cobain,
and I can't wait
like
to
film.
Like, honestly,
I don't want the recognition.
I can't wait to be the most popular girl in school. Like, let's go, boys. Like,
in
we'll send it.
Wait, you know what else is a really good spot?
Pregnant.
The wash.
That's true.
Okay, but wait, can
we can't
record
in there,
the wash?
They're greasy. It's just being on tape is like,
yeah.
You know.
Well, we'll just edit that out.
Okay, well, obviously, that's second channel material.
This is the third crustiest, probably, spot in the
yeah, pretty much.
This is the tech hallway.
AKA where all the drug deals happen.
Oh yeah, all the drug deals happen in this area.
I miss the thing that said like, see your future or whatever in that.
Oh, look at all these little lovely pictures.
Oh, sorry, don't mind me.
Sorry.
Photo bombing.
Yeah.
Even though some of the best teachers are in this hallway, some of the worst students come here. All of the locally developed kids.
I don't have that. Yeah, that's a greasy spot. Miss Riley.
Half of the school was like built and just left as in like 1900s.
Like
literally, they didn't touch it.
Some of the shop classes look so greasy. Like the teachers there are great. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah.
But like the shop classes look like the greasiest place in the school.
When she was talking about like are the girls and boys foyers like rudely named or something like that. I was yeah, like they shouldn't have been named
like
that or whatever.
Named, yeah.
It's so pointless.
Because it's not, it's gendered or whatever.
Yeah, but I don't care.
Yeah, that's what
it's
I'm
literally a place. I was like, it's like the art hallway. Not all artists are in the art hallway, but it's not wrong to say art hallway.
Like, most people hang out like a girl's foyer.
True.
So
yeah.
It's like, it's not like it's just a girl's foyer, you know?
Where the heck is Jen?
You didn't want to come outside. You made
here. Hello.
Yeah, I'm very slow.
A little bit mentally
ill. I'm so tired. I'm over like this week of school and it's Monday.
Hey, yeah, I was over
but you too.
Yeah.
Show the ground here.
Oh. Literally greasiest.
These are the floors that we walk on.
The thing is, this is permanent.
Like that's their permanent fix.
Get a video of those.
I hate that smell.
Yeah.
Okay, what is this painting even?
I don't know. It's been there for like over a year now and it's been like half done. Like not even half done.
I saw
it
like last year in English and I was like, what the heck? Even. We should show the crusty paintings versus like the good paintings.
Oh, in the art hall?
Yo, yeah. Like the art hall has the A plus paintings.
Yeah, and then,
and then there's like
the,
those ones, and it's like depression.
Yeah, or like the one like that's Star Wars, but it's
then it's like
Star
stuff
Wars,
like that.
Star Wars.
Yeah.
It's like get out of here. I just want to enjoy Star Wars.
Sorry, like, they didn't have to add that. That's just
it. Really be like this.
I love how like comfortable you are in the bathroom.
It's so awkward though. Like I'm not even joking. Like doing the first lap of having my arm out like this, I was like, this is so weird. Imagine like walking the other way.
I was a friend.
I really want someone in the background to like look weirdly at us so I can zoom in.
So yo, reach couch, bro. Bro, actually come through.
Okay.
So
these are the crustiest stairs because they cave in, as you guys can see.
They haven't been fixed in years. And yes, they actually do cave in. There's certain parts where you can actually trip over the...
I have so many times.
I have too. I've fallen up.
I don't know if it'll be visible on camera.
You can kind of see because like the lines, as they disappear... No, but like as
literally curved.
I know you can feel it with your foot too.
Whoa,
like,
I almost fell.
I don't know if you'll see it on camera.
You can't. I think. I don't know. What? This probably looks so weird.
So this is the first painting. Yeah, I don't know who did it, but it's a Star Wars that says Stop Wars.
Oh yeah, this is the wheelchair ramp you're not supposed to go down.
That everyone goes
and
down.
Everyone still goes down because no one here has a wheelchair.
You can't get through that at all. Like, literally.
Especially in between classes.
Yeah, like there was one time where I was here and it was dead stop and it took me like actually 30 seconds to get through.
I actually hate it though because we only have 5 minutes in
between
class and it's like you're stuck in the hall.
Yeah, half of my time gets taken up through there and it's like, what are you doing? These are all computer classes.
Yeah, we're in the art hall.
Art hall is all like computer classes
and
art classes.
And tech, yeah.
Yeah.
And some it used to be business before you got the Chromebooks.
The
audio.
That's second channel material, I believe. You should show the glasses too. No.
This is so awkward.
Wait.
So we got these nice like stained glass paintings that you can barely see, but they're crusty.
Our motto is let talent flourish, but we have no talent here, so
yeah, we just no talentless. A few years ago, sure, but like our generation is coming in and ruining the school.
Yeah.
By the way, the paintings that we showed you are done by students here. The two that we showed. There's one by Mr.
Oh, I didn't know they put an O'Neill thing on the floor.
It's really disgusting.
Yeah, because I remember they did in the girls' foyer last year.
Yeah, but like the girls' foyer was chill. But now that's
no one goes to the boys' foyer.
Yeah,
that's what I was
and the fact that like why here? Literally, the O'Neill thing's not even facing a door or anything. It's facing walking in the shot, bud. A wall, and then the cabinet over here, literally falling. It's just fun.
VA is a separate ecosystem too, right? Like
that's true.
With
but like
a lot of VA kids, I don't have classes with many of them. It's like it's almost like segregation, but not with races.
It's
not even a joke. Like there's
a
friend that I haven't had a class with since elementary school because he's in VA.
That's true.
It's so true.
I just hate how many stairs are in the school. Like you walk up like four sets of stairs
and
every day.
You'll get screwed over because you get a locker on first and all your classes are on third. And it's like
my locker's on third and all my classes are on first. And it's depression. Yeah. Why not? What? Oh my god, those are crusty.
Oh yeah, those are absolutely.
No, the one I think it's the one that I think it's over. I don't know where it is. There's one of the sticker things that lost an eye, so they use Sharpie to fill it in.
That's in that stairwell.
Yeah.
Actually, that place is pretty crazy too.
That's the crustiest stairwell by far.
Like, I literally don't spend any of my time in that stairwell.
Yeah. The only time I use it is like.
The only time I meet it is if I go out back, yeah.
Yeah.
Like that other day when I went to meet you out back, I went out that stairwell.
Yeah, I went up that stairwell. Like, I go up
Thanos
the stairwell to get from
the stairwell. Stop, I can, like, do the music. Yo, Thanos car.
I feel like you could just lose that one.
Okay, so yeah, this area.
This area is... Oh, yeah, yeah. As long as I have your permission.
You have my permission.
What do you want to be in? For?
For fun.
Travis, you're really so
what do you like? Yeah, for you. What do you vlog?
Watch the videos. Subscribe.
I don't watch no videos. But yeah, I'm sorry, but
wait, Travis,
I don't watch no videos.
That's a double. That's a double negative.
Yeah. I don't watch it.
Oh my god.
My second
cameo of the day.
Not again. Not again.
You were in it for like 0.5 seconds. Not again? Okay.
Riley, go away. You're in the shot. Riley, you're in the shot. Done blocking.
That's all going in.
She loves me more than you. Bye.
Oh, stolen. Snatch. That snatch, though. That was a quick snatch. I've never seen this thing actually work.
I've never seen anyone in here with a wheelchair.
The fact that they have to have it, like, because there's stairs.
It seems like it genuinely would have been easier if they just made that floor flat.
Yeah, and they could have. Like, they really could have, but they didn't try.
They
could have,
and
effort.
They made that area storage room first or something like
but
that.
But no.
Air meter!
Want to be in a video?
Beater! I like to be in videos actually, it's a free YouTube account. Hi, you one subscriber, that's probably yourself in another account. Oh, you have 18 subscribers? You all have no life subscribing to this page. Like, what are you doing, like, for real? Just let me know. Like, you guys are probably such a normal, you're playing like Thanos card. You guys even know what Star is? Yeah, Thanos card. That's what I thought. You don't like me? Sub to my YouTube. I don't have a YouTube. Alright, thanks.
Okay, yeah.
That's it. This is my PSA for today.
Have fun.
Heather, I feel like this is shaping up to be one of the longer vlogs.
Oh yeah, 100%. 12 hours.
You see, watch this.
I have so much
watch
work
this.
To do tonight.
Epic Fortnite dance kid. And then do me doing like Orange Justice as like your freaking thing, and then you'll get like a bunch of 9-year-olds watching. And get, like, no, as your what? Called, like the picture that you can show is like the
oh,
clip
thumbnail.
Of the your thumbnail. Just get like me doing like oranges like that as your thumbnail, and then like all the 9-year-olds in the entire world are gonna be 9-year-olds are dumb enough to watch. Yeah, so according to
the you need the Allie A intro.
Yeah, you do need
this one.
Oh my god.
Put the Allie A
no,
intro.
put Thanos car as Allie A.
Like, I just need to find
someone. Bro, I want someone to actually find the Thanos car around their city or whatever it is and, like, take more pictures. Like, I want to see the inside of Thanos car. I want to see that. Thanos car. I want to see all of it. But this video is going to get a ton of views because I just made it that much better.
Okay.
You guys were just walking laps in the hallway.
Oh, we were finding the greasiest
spots. We were showing
the
greasiest spots.
So like the end of the like staircase.
Gotta bleep that out.
Yeah. Don't you love editing?
I know.
It's great. I love it.
I realize all the work I'm gonna have
yeah,
to
I know.
Do later.
You film and you're like demonetized. Just make.
I'm editing, and I just realized that I have no outro. So, guys, if you like the vlog, like, subscribe, and comment whatever you want to comment. I'm dying right now. My voice, like, literally just flew away. But, yeah. Subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Yeah. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, probably. So, yeah. Peace.